for the reading of God's word. I'll be reading from Psalm 61, verses 1 through 8, and it reads as such. Hear my cry, O God, attend unto my prayer. From the end of the earth will I cry unto thee. When my heart is overwhelmed, lead me to the rock that is higher than I. For thou hast been a shelter for me and a strong tower from the enemy. I will abide in thy tabernacle forever. I will trust in the covenant of thy wings, Salah. For thou, O Lord, hast heard my vows. Thou hast given me the heritage of those that fear thy name. Thou wilt prolong the king's life and his years as many generations. He shall abide before God forever. O prepare mercy and truth, which may preserve him. So will I sing praise unto thy name forever, that I may daily perform my vows. I have read chapter 61, verses 1 through 8. May God add a blessing to the reading of his word. We will now have prayer by our deacon's prayer.
Amen, amen.
Good morning to everyone. And bless the holiday season. Let us have prayer together. Father, I stretch my arm to thee.
Yes.
For no other help I know. If thou wouldst draw thyself from me, O Lord, where would I go?
Yes.
Our Father, which art in heaven, is once again I come before thee, called when you hold in righteousness. Before asking for anything, Heavenly Father, I always want to thank you for everything. Thank you, God, for what you've done down through the years. You brought us a mighty long way. Lord, this year you could bring us into a close of another year. Father, so many have gone on before you. But you saw fit to keep us still here with you, Lord. Thank you for that. One is on the way, Lord, leading God to your sanctuary. That's a special blessing on the bishop. Father, he had been through so much this past year, but yet you kept your hand upon him. Leading God and Heavenly Father to carry out the will you have for him to do.
Yes,
help us to be followed as we should be.
Yes,
Father God, the sickness shedding is so deep nowadays, Lord. But nothing is too hard for thee.
Yes.
Heavenly Father, keep your hand upon those families, Lord. Ones who have lost loved ones have gone on the wayside.
Yes,
Father God, the devil ended up set upon our step once again. Father God, I ask and comfort for those families, Lord. Put your loving arms around heaven, Father, and comfort them the way only you can. Give us comforting words for them. As the Heavenly Father, the sick and shut in, lead and guide. The children of God, we know they are the future.
Yes.
Heavenly Father, let them, with your special angels, Lord, guide them in their steps as they go about their way, Lord. That someday they will be leaders. You see right now, Lord, you have put a female black lady in leadership,
yes.
Lord, of this United States.
Yes.
Lord, you can do anything but fail.
Yes.
Heavenly Father, we ask all these blessings, Lord, because we have not, because we have none. And most importantly, we ask for us forgiveness of sin.
Yes.
Father, we ask these things so when we have finished all that work on this side of us, that you will give us a home somewhere around that. These and all of the blessings ask in the name of your Son Jesus. Let thy will be done. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Good morning, church. As we prepare to receive your offering this morning, place on each side with our missionary offering, the basket on the table with our general tithes and offering. Amen. Thank you.
Amen. And that's all it.
Time now to hear from the Voices of Patmos.